What motivates you to reach out and help our youth?
I'm only here to serve people. I don't play this game for wins and losses. I play this game for hope, faith, and love. My thing is to tell a kid, don't do or make mistakes I made. Don't go down that road, because that road is dark. And most of the times you go down that road by yourself. But these are the things that you have to learn as a man. So why learn them if you can't share them? I fight for the man next to me.
Joe Flacco becomes the star today. And you know why? Because defense stood up. That's who wins championships.
It don't matter about me. What matters about me is sacrificing for you, for the ultimate goal, which is us. And if I had no other legacy, one of the greatest warriors, greatest servants to ever walk this earth, to play on the football field, I'm honored to lead that type of legacy. Like, well, you know, you hear, oh man, you play great, man. No, I'm trying to host up that trophy. I don't play this game for no other reason but to win another championship.
We look at each other in the eyes until we get to a championship. But guess what? They in the way. Bottom line is, they can't hit the damn mouth today.
We gotta get here. We the best defense in the damn field. We about to hit somebody. 60 minutes of pure chaos.
They in our way. They the next person on our schedule. Outcome is already determined, so we gotta lay down our greatest legacy today, not tomorrow, today, right now. If they're a different color uniform, they should not stop today.
That man over there, tell me he's gonna whoop me. I doubt that.
Anderson throws. Oh, what a hit, loose ball, pick off.
Everything I got, I'm willing to sacrifice to beat whoever is talking about that can whoop.
Think about last year watching you guys walk off that field. Pittsburgh.
Yeah, I knew when I was walking off the field, when I got on the phone, I called my mom. I said, Mom, they don't know. They really don't know. I got a whole nother fire about myself now.
To be respected in life. The hell would be in life. Today is personal because it's on us. And if they think they can run the damn ball, they fooling they damn self. They ain't ready for this. They ain't ready for this.
See, when I walk out of there, everything that's went into my quiet time, I leave that behind then. Now, I'm the ultimate warrior. Somebody's told me they gonna hit me some way, form, or fashion in my mouth. That's personal. That's personal. So right then, a certain mentality clicks in instantly that I'm in war. I said, wow, you can smile and still go through that. And they're talking about a game. There's nothing I won't give up. There's no play I'll take a break on. If a man can fight for life, and I can go out and fight for a game. These are the things that take you full circle in life, and for me, that's where I'm at right now.
Great tight end formation, back to the odd. Throws the deep back, gets the hit. Oh! The Ravens stop him! Ray Lewis comes up the middle, and it's all over! The Hayes in the bar! Oh, what a play! And we get a fun flight back to Baltimore as the 10-time Pro Bowler makes the play when the Ravens needed to shut out the throw. Under pressure, throw, pick off, intercepted at Reed at the Ravens 40-yard line. He'll return to midfield. Down the Ravens sideline, he's pushed out of bounds. And Ray Lewis has pretty much just shut the door.
That's what I try to install to my men. Somebody's challenging our manhood. And if they can tell you that, and I'm your leader, I'll show you what I'm willing to do first, and then see if you can follow me from there. See tears in my eyes when you see, because it's not about the wins or the losses, it's about the opportunity. What matters about me is sacrificing for you, for the ultimate goal, which is us. And if I have no other legacy, one of the greatest warriors, greatest servants to ever walk this earth, to play on the football field, I'm honored to leave that type of legacy.